disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's neck's as incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town if it's manly.
Perfect, a pure paragon.
You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on. Who plays
starts like Gaston?
Who breaks
hearts like Gaston?
Who's much more than the sum of his parts like Gaston?
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a guy like Gaston.
I needed encouragement. Thank you, LeFou.
Well, there's no one as easy to bolster as you. Too much?
Yep.
No one fights like Gaston, bounces lights like Gaston.
In a wrestling match, nobody bites like Gaston.
When I hunt, I sneak up with my quiver.
Ooh.
And beasts of the field say a prayer. First, I carefully aim for the liver. Then I shoot from behind.
Is that fair?
I don't care.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at expectorating.
Points for Gaston.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a boy.
It just occurred to me that I'm illiterate and I've never actually had to spell it.